كيف الحال؟
الحمد لله.
كيف أصبحنا؟
أصبحنا الحمد لله والحمد لله ولا إله إلا الله.
MashaAllah, JazakAllah khair. Okay, so everybody is here at Hadiqatul Haywanat. What is it? Zoo, Hadiqatul Haywanat. All right? Remember that I told you that Allah is Al-Khaliq. He is our creator. He is Rahman and Rahim. He is the most merciful and most kind.
Okay? Mama, I remember what you said that very like, second.
Just like
I don't want that.
just like we take care of ourselves, we have to take care of all the animals. We have to be kind to them, right? We cannot pet all of them. Right? The lions, the tigers, probably not, right? But we have to take care of them because we are responsible for them as well on the earth, right? Allah made us responsible for everything. And so animals are part of that too. They are part of Allah's creature, right? And when you are kind to them and you take care of them, you are also responsible for them. Do not disturb them. Be nice to them. If they are sleeping, let them sleep. If they are eating, do not disturb them. And take care of their natural habitat, okay? Because the place where they live, that's their home. It's not our home, but it's their home. So we have to take care of everything for the animals, because remember that they cannot speak like we can speak, so we cannot understand them. If we hurt them, we will not know if we hurt them. And remember I told you the story of the dog, that the man gave a thirsty dog some water to drink, and there was Jannah for that person, remember? So he was kind to him. And remember the woman who was not kind to the cat, who was making them hungry? So there was Jahannam for that woman, because she did not take, because the cat died and she was hungry. So we have to take care of them, okay? And be very, very nice and gentle. If they are sleeping, let them sleep. If they are eating, if they are playing, then you can help them, okay? And enjoy yourself, but take care and be responsible for your things, all right? For everything and for the animals as well. All right? Let's go.